What do we mean by a channel? Channel is a vehicle through which signals are sent. We see that our message is a set of signs and symbols. So, to impart, to send the signals from sender to receiver, there should be some channel. There should be some vehicle. Whenever we talk face to face, our voice is carried with the air. So air becomes a channel, a vehicle to pass on our audio signals. Sometimes we talk over telephone, over cell phone. We send some emails. So we use various vehicles as channels of communication. There are various channels of communication. We keep on communicating with different channels which are available by the environment, which are decided as per the need and intention, and which channels get associated with the sender as per the nature of the message. Many a times we are interacting with each other face to face. For example, all our classroom teaching, the channel is mainly teacher's presence, her or his verbal expressions, information imparting, happening in the real class. Many a times the channel is written. Written words can be message. The channel is electronic when we record videos, when we show some experiments through videos, or whenever there are interactive packages in through which learners interact with the content. There may be some electronic devices through which learners interact, experiment and learn something. Teachers and learners and friends' body language, facial expressions, tone of voice, touch or odor also play significant roles as channels. You all know that our facial expressions play major role when we communicate. Our tone of voice also matters. Simple touches matter, may it be a teacher's profession or a doctor's profession. Sometimes odor play role as a channel. For example, fragrances. If you want to make happy to somebody, you may have a fragrant flower or some scented greeting card, and the odor will play role in communication as a channel. Sometimes when we talk about mass communication or distance communication, we require electronic media. We require pair of wires, coaxial cables, or maybe a band of radio frequencies, a beam of light. All these become channels for us. We listen radio programs. We receive communication through cables, television, internet, computer. Everything works as channels for us. Simple beam of light helps us in getting some signals. The entire signal system all over the world works and plays a major role in traffic management.